जीवन मुक्ति, लिविंग एनलाइटनमेंट इज एस्टैब्लिशिंग युवर कॉन्फिडेंस एंड डिक्लेरिंग युवर कॉन्शियस इंटेग्रिटी एंड manifesting your conscious intention satya sankalpa on cosmic principles. I'll repeat. Living enlightenment, jivan mukti, is establishing your confidence, declaring your conscious integrity, manifesting your conscious will, satya sankalpa, on the cosmic principles. I wanted to bring this one truth to all your attention. In Hindu tradition, knowledge is sacred. We never try to suppress, oppress, dampen the authority of the knowledge using the concept of sacred. The concept of sacred is used only to strengthen your intensity of seeking, your intention to gain more and more knowledge. Atato brahma jignyasat. Let us inquire into the ultimate reality, existence. Knowledge is sacred. Vidya is divya. We never used the principle called sacred to suppress, oppress exploration of knowledge. That is the beauty of the Vedic tradition. That is why we are so open for upgrading, amending, evolving ourselves. It's a living civilization. It was, it is, it will be. Sa vidya ya vimuktaye. That is why Vidya is given the form of woman in Hindu tradition, because the woman of the house, her decisions, her will persistence makes the whole family flow in the direction of enlightenment.